Have you ever seen this hidden Mickey found at the Candy Cauldron at Disney Springs? If you look above the registers and you take a look at this brick right here, you can see that a faded hidden Mickey is painted on one of the bricks.